We're glad you've logged on to clickorlando.com and downloaded the Pinpoint weather app. I'm meteorologist Troy Bridges here at News 6, pinpointing a warm day, but temperatures not too much warmer than the average, getting up to 90 degrees, the average high 87. We'll see tons of sunshine and only a 10% chance for a couple of showers into the afternoon today and the evening. Mostly because that wind that we've been pinpointing along the coast that's been bringing onshore a few showers, that wind is dying down. On into tonight, temperatures mild, mid-70s heading into 11 o'clock, and there's the clouds and rain forecast always counting you down. And notice the white indicating clouds, not a lot of that into the afternoon. So tons of sunshine. One or two coastal showers can't be ruled out. That's why we're calling for a 10% coverage. But even along the coast, we're looking mostly dry and mostly sunny. Here are those highs today. The average 87, getting up to 88 in Cocoa Beach, 90 in Leesburg, 91 in Ocala. Again, glad that you've logged on to clickorlando.com and downloaded the Pinpoint weather app. You can get your weather all the time right here.